Hey guys, welcome to my first YouTube video. First, we're gonna be going in with the Benefit Cheekathon palette, and I'm gonna be bronzing and contouring my face. What I'm gonna be doing is focusing this product in the hollows of my cheeks and then diffusing it up into my temples. Next, I'm going to be taking the Anastasia Moonchild palette, and in the shade Pink Heart, I'm going to be highlighting the high points of my face. So I'm just applying that product on my cheekbones, Cupid's bow, tip of my nose, and bridge of my nose. And then after that, I'm going to be going back in with that Hoola bronzer, and I'm going to be contouring my nose, applying the product on my nostrils, tip of my nose, and bridge of my nose. Going back in with my RCMA No Color Powder, I'm going to be doing a little bit of baking so that everything is well blended. Then going in with a fluffy brush and Makeup Geek's Chickadee and Peach Smoothie, I'm going to be applying this in my crease, making sure to use a very light hand so we don't put too much product all at once. After that, I'm going to be going in with that same blending brush, picking up Makeup Geek Cocoa Bear, and applying that in my crease as well with a very light hand. Taking a Morphe detailed blending brush, I'm going to be picking up Makeup Geek Mocha, and with very light pressure, I'm going to be blending it up and outward so that it gives us a diffused and seamless look. Going in with a bigger fluffy blending brush, this one's by Anastasia, with a little bit of Chickadee, I'm just going to go over all of that just so everything looks well blended and there are no harsh lines. Going in with Makeup Geek Starry Eyed, I'm going to be using swiping and tapping motions to apply this color all over my lid. This will give us the most pigmentation without too much fallout. After that, I'm going to be going in with that same small Morphe detailed brush. I'm just going to be going over the edges and blending any harsh lines that I see. Going in with a flat shader brush, I'm going to be taking Makeup Geek White Lies, and I'm going to apply that in my brow bone. Just taking any fluffy brush, I'm going to be dusting off that bake that we had from earlier and move on to eyeliner. Using my NYC liquid eyeliner in black, I'm going to be lining my lid, creating a tail at the corner of my eye, and then connecting the two together using small strokes. Something I like to do when creating my wing is I like to align the tail of my eyeliner to the end of my eyebrow to get the most even wing possible. And girl, do not even worry if your wings aren't perfectly even. Once you pop on falsies or you apply mascara, no one will even be able to tell. Moving on, I'm going to be taking my L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara in black, and I'm just going to be applying a really nice thin coat on my eyelashes before we add falsies. Today, I'm going to be applying the Ardell Wispies that are stacked with the Glam Lash. I like the way this lash looks because it's not too dramatic, but it's not too natural either. And then going in with the Kylie Cosmetics Lip Kit in Exposed, I'm just going to apply this on my lips and I'm going to be overlining a little bit towards my Cupid's bow, but then following my natural lip line once I get towards the corners. I felt like I needed a little bit more pizzazz on my eyes, so I went back in with my flat shader brush and I sprayed it a little bit with some MAC Fix Plus. And then dipping my wet brush into Makeup Geek Starry Eyed once again, I'm going to be applying this on my lid to really make the eyeshadow pop. And that is all. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.